Take this. Get back.
Get lost!
Guys, I can't believe it happened, but the recording literally corrupted. So this is my clear screen. This is what I got. I beat it on that last take. It took me so long to beat this boss. Oh my god, you have no idea how long it took me to beat this boss. But the very end of the last take, the recording corrupted and got cut off. And I'm sorry you don't get to see me kill the boss and pop off. Dear God, am I glad it's over. I beat Aether Activity 11. I don't need to do that ever again. This is beyond one of the hardest boss fights I've ever done. This boss is so tanky. The camera always is looking down when her attack indicators are above the camera. It's just absolute bullshittery from beginning to end with this fucking boss. And I'm done. I did it. I'm done. Here's the clear. I'm sorry the recording got cut off. I'm done.